It's time for tour stop number two, as the Monster Meltdown superstars are ready to tear it up at Bridgeport 2017. Here for the racing, wheelies, and freestyle competition. Who will move up in points, and who will be today's winner? We'll find out now. Welcome to Tour Stop Number 2. I'm Thomas, the owner of TO Sports Channel. We are here at Bridgeport 2017 for wheelies, racing, and freestyle. Kicking things off is the wheelie competition highlights. Now, Coop got a really awesome first hit. Second hit was also pretty good. Next up, it is Monster Jam 507 and Iron Outlaw. We have a lot of people say that Monster Jam 507 is one of the best drivers on Rixel Rods. And yeah, you can see here he has a lot of experience, and you can see this incredible nose wheelie right here on top of the cars. Puts it on the one tire and sets it back down. Try to get the second one, he's not gonna get it. But he tries to put it back into a wheelie on the side, and he will hit it into the bus. Now over here, looks like we have our World Finals Freestyle Champion trying to go for that good nose wheelie right there. Developed Taron of Black Pearl, completely set it down. Oh, and he's gonna flip it over, but wasn't enough to take the lead. But yeah, he had a really good shot there. But then right here, we have Patrick, aka Ultra Monster Truck Fan and Avenger, with that big slap wheelie. Tried to put it into a reverse wheelie, but couldn't get it going. Monster 507 is your wheelie competition winner. Time for racing. It is Coop driving Taurus and Patrick driving Avenger. Who will advance in the finals in this four truck racing competition? Here we go, look at that. Good start. So far it looks like Taurus with the early lead. Taurus still having that big lead. Patrick and Avenger trying to catch up here. They got one more turn around the buses. Here they come. Oh, and it's going to be close, but it will be Coop and Taurus advancing to the final round. Yeah, that last part of the race got close. But now here we go. In the blue lane, we have your defending World Finals Freestyle Champion, Develop Taron and Black Pearl, taking on Monster Jam 507 and Iron Outlaw. In order to win points, you have to win the competition in full, not just one race. As here we go, as you can see here, we have a little bit of a slight edge, it looks like, to develop. But look at that amazing turn for Monster Jam 507. Final turn, this is where all it comes down to. And Monster Jam 507, he messes up. This is all develop. Your defending World Finals Freestyle Champion has taken down Monster Jam 507. And now it is time for the final round right here. Man, they are ready to try to get 3 points onto the board. Yep, for these two drivers, the 3 points are up for grabs now. In the blue lane, we have Coop driving Taurus. And in the orange lane, we have your defending Monster Meltdown World Finals Freestyle Champion, Develop Taron and Black Pearl. This is it, the final round. Winner gets 3 points onto the points on the road to the World Finals. Remember, the top 8 in the points moves on to the World Finals, which is in many events. As here we go, the countdown's about to start. This is where it all comes down to. Here we go, 3 points are up for grabs. Looks like Taurus with the early lead. Very good turn there for Taurus. slight edge might have been for Torres, but now here we go. Final turn, and it looks like it's going to be close. And just by a little bit, your winner is Develop Terran and Black Pearl. Now he gets 3 points for winning the racing competition. Man, what a race that was. It is freestyle time, our final competition here tonight. Starting off first, it is Patrick Driving Avenger. He's the first one on the track. Let's see what he's able to do. All right, here we go. Starting off, hitting the vans. Got a little bit of air there. Going right for this bus over here. Got some big air nosedive. Puts it to a slap wheelie. Going for that bus off the side. Oh, no. Oh, he's going to flip it over early. Way too much time on the clock there. Patrick with a very short one, only scores 7. And that is the score to beat. And yep, hopefully Patrick does better in our next event at Atlanta. Alright, next up it is Coop Driving Taurus. Let's see what he's able to bring to the table. Score to beat is from a low score of 7. This should be easy. But he doesn't want to just beat the score. He wants to go full on and put it to a high score. Starting off with huge air from the vans. And getting some air right there from that bus stack. All right, let's see what else is he able to do as the time has started. Going for that next bus stack. Big air right there. Touched the cars a little bit there. Coop wanting to get a good run going. A little bit of air there from the racing lane. There's a really good momentum here for Coop. Really big air there, nice. Big air there from that ambulance. Right now, here we go. Oh, he's gonna go full send right here. Right here, big air from the bus stack. Going, got some big air from that bus stack over there. Oh, he hit the vans a little bit hard there, but he recovers quick. Oh, he's lining up right here for the bus. Getting big, long air right there. Now going right there for the cars. Got a big nose dive. He's going to flip it. And he will save it. Incredible save there from Coop and Taurus. That is what he needed. Now that score is going to go a little bit more high up. He's going to go for a nose wheelie. There we go. Popped it. Got it going a little bit. Now he's going to keep that momentum flowing down to its final 30 seconds. Oh, big crooked long crazy air right there. Coop and Taurus putting up an amazing run right here. Down to final 17 seconds. Crooked big air. Keeps it down. Here we go, going for the side of the racing lane. Somehow pops it to a wheelie. Are you kidding me? Here we go. Final 3 seconds. This is the last hit for the clock. He's going to go crooked. And he's going to flip it multiple times. And he'll save it. And the truck is going to stop right there. He chooses to stop. As that is the last hit. That last hit, that save right there counted. 35. That is your new leader. Coop and Taurus wants those 2 points. All right, next up for the freestyle competition, it is Blaze as she is driving her own truck. Playstar Fire is ready for her first hit. Getting started with some big air right there, a little crooked. This is on a Bob and Tom chassis, and it has her name written all over it. Here we go. Oh, kind of got a little stuck there. Tried to go for the ambulance, but couldn't get it over. Trying to think of an alternative. Getting big air right there. Got a nice landing there. Trying to figure out what else is she able to hit. Going for the vans. Nice air there. Oh, a little crooked from that landing. Trying to figure out what else. Lag seems to be hitting right here on a run. All right, here we go. Got some air right here. Nice air. Yeah, you can see the lag is kind of affecting her run a little bit. Let's see if she's able to try to make the most of her run here. It's now 1:10 left on the clock for Blaze Starfire. Alright, she's going right for the racing lane. Got some nice air right there. Long distance. Alright, going right. See here. Nice drift there. Trying to get to the next jump. Back to that bus stack. Big air there. She's somewhat taking her time, but also trying to get some big moments in here too. She seems to be improving in her runs because now she's keeping the momentum flowing better. Because now she's going right for that bus. Nice air there. Land a little bit on the car. Got a little crooked there. Oh, she's going to flip it. And she'll save it. Down to the final 27 seconds left. Got a little bit of air there. Slowing down just a bit. Lag is kind of there as well. She's going right for the ambulance. Going for it. Walking over it. A little crooked there. Let's see what else she's able to do. Trying to figure out what else to hit. Going right for, yep, there, right there for that bus. And she is gonna finish the clock, flipping it. And she will save it. That will count. That was an awesome last hit. Blaze Starfire putting up a really good run. But now, will that be enough? Will she be the new leader? We're gonna find out in just a moment as she wants to keep going for you fans. Big air there, trying to see what else she wants to do. Getting some nice air from that racing lane. Here we go, now it's the ambulance. She gets big, really huge sky wheelie. Oh, and she's gonna flip it out of bounds, and now she's forced to shut it off. And that is the run there. And yeah, she had some very good moments. And yeah, that is a really, really good run. Let's see if that's enough. Oh, that will not be enough. A few points short, 33.5. Blaze Starfire will make it into second place. But yeah, she put up a really good run. Next up for freestyle is Monster Jam 507 driving Iron Outlaw. So far last in the point standings, he has 1 point. But he wants to go higher, and look at that. Nice start to begin it off. Clock has started. Going right for that bus stack. Big long air there. Pops it to a slap wheelie. Kept it going right to the barrier. Let's see what else is he able to hit. As now he has a fun. The whole clock while also putting up the good moments. Nice air there from that ambulance. Going for that bus stack a little crooked. Nice air. Landed on the cars, got a little bit on two wheels, but saved it down. Going right for the van, nice air. Quickly turns it right for, looks like he's gonna go back for the van. Oh, looks like he's gonna put it to a bicycle, we haven't seen this yet. Oh, he's gonna, oh, looks like he's gonna go for it again. Oh, he's actually gonna get it better this time. Monster Jam 507, known for having a lot of Riggs & Rods driving experience. Continues to try to fill in the clock. Look at that sky wheelie. Oh, and he's gonna get up on two wheels, and he's gonna go on the bus, and he somehow still manages to save that. Goes for that bus back. 48 seconds left on the clock. He's putting up a good run so far. Going for that bus once again. A little crooked. All right, now he's going, looks like he's going back for another bicycle. Gets it almost on the sidewalls. Oh, he's gonna flip it over with 30 seconds left. That is gonna bring down his scores for sure for not filling in the clock, but he still had some very great moments. And the scores are coming in. 30, not enough. If he would've filled in that clock and got some more big moments in there, I think he would probably beat that. Coop is still waiting to see if he will win the freestyle competition, but last up, he has a massive bullet he has to dodge. Here is your Riggs & Rods Monster Meltdown World Freestyle Champion. It is Developed Terran in Black Pearl, and he is ready to try to get a freestyle win and bring that up to 5 points and take the lead in the point standings. Let's see what he's able to do. To figure out what to hit first to try to get the freestyle going. Oh no, Oh, he is going to fully send this bad boy. Here we go. And there's the big one, crazy air right there. Going for the bus stack, big air there. He is putting up a good run so far. More big air. Yeah, he has many amazing freestyles so far. And he wants to make this another win. We saw him at Tacoma, putting up that best freestyle. Then we saw him at the World Finals. Oh, and that big slap wheelie. Yeah, then we saw him at the World Finals. It was an incredible run. And now he wants to try to put up another great run. Look at the air he's getting. It's phenomenal. More amazing air there for Develop, Taren, and Black Pearl. Your defending World Finals Freestyle Champion is going all out and telling you why he is that champion. Big air again from that bus stack. Trying to keep that truck going. Down to his final minute. Let's see what he's got now. See if he's able to keep that up. He's just going to keep going. More crazy air. He's just mashing this thing to the floor. Another slap wheelie. And he's gonna save it. Intense save there from Develop, Taren, Black Pearl, keeping that truck going. Man, he is on a roll right now. He just will not stop. More air there, going for that bus. Big crooked air down to his final 30 seconds, and he's gonna save it in like a barrel roll fashion. Going right for the ambulance. Big air there. This is unbelievable. He's got 17 seconds left. Oh man, he notices that he doesn't have that much time left in the freestyle. He's just gonna go full send. He's gonna roll the dice. Big air right there. He's gonna land on the crush guards, go in the nose. He's gonna flip it over. And the clock has went to zero. He technically filled in the clock. What a run for Develop, Taren, and Black Pearl. Many insane moments back to back to back. And now the scores are coming in. And there it is, 37.5. Your freestyle winner and double down winner is Develop, Taren, and Black Pearl. He has gotten the double down. And yep, there is the points right there. Develop now leads with 5 points. Standing tall up in victory lane, I done brought the pain and now they're screaming my name. Yeah, everybody saw me rock the place. Now there's flash bulbs are popping and mics in my face. Always giving the crowd what they need. Now they're wearing my shirts, front row to nosebleed. Now the crowd forms, it's what it's all about. Signing all the raps until the lights out. Yeah, it's about that. It's about that. It's been a long time. It's about that time. It's about that. Cause it's about that. It's been a long time. It's about that time. All Rigs and Rods Monster Meltdown events all lead up to the second ever World Finals. But anyway, what an incredible event this has been. Congratulations to Monster Jam 507 on the wheelie win. And congratulations to Develop, Taren, winning both the racing and freestyle competition. This is Thomas, aka the owner of TS Sports Channel. Whether it's a sport or a motorsport, we'll see you guys next time.